Huge.
I made a no safety rug for Mudsun. I got told by someone else that I made a rug for to DM Mudsun because he also wanted to get a rug made. And as you can see, he said that him and MGK have a clothing brand called No Safety, that he wanted the logo turned into a rug. So that's what I did. It is wild that this is all happening, because I first heard Mudsun back in 2016 when him and MGK released their Sublime remix. And now I'm making a rug of the clothing brand logo that they both own for one of the owners. And I've been listening to Mudsun ever since then, but I became a really big supporter of him in 2020. So the fact that this is happening is genuinely crazy to me. And you should all know by now that I'm literally the biggest MGK fan there is. So the fact that I'm making a rug of the brand that he co-owns is fucking insane to me. I am really hoping that I do get to make MGK a rug one day. It would genuinely be like the biggest full circle moment for me. But as I mentioned before, someone else had told me to DM Mudsun, and that person is also someone that I can't believe I made a rug for. That video is coming soon, I'm just waiting on his rug to arrive to him, but it is also so crazy that I made that rug. I can't wait for that video to come out, so subscribe so you don't miss it when it drops. I feel like this is the real beginning of big things to come. I've been dying to reveal this rug and the next one too, so it's so nice that at least one of the rugs is out there now. I've probably said this already, but rugs have been a venture that I was really uncertain about. It had a huge startup cost and initial investments that I wasn't sure would be worth it, and although I haven't made back the initial investment from rugs alone, the people I've worked with since the end of March, which is when I started, has brought me more joy and excitement than any amount of money could. And what these rugs could lead to genuinely keeps me so motivated to push forward and accomplish everything that I want to. And although it doesn't look too big right now, the rug was actually way bigger than any rug I had shipped out before, and I actually had to change the way I shipped it compared to my other rugs. You'll be able to see at the end of the video how big it is compared to Mudsun himself. As I said, I've been dying to show this rug, so now it's time for the final product. I remember loving you before we ever met. Saw you on a TV, then I met you through a friend. Then I started talking to you on the internet. Went from strangers to lovers to strangers again. And now it's time to see Mudsun's reaction to his no safety rug.
This feels cool.
It's huge! Oh, it's huge! It's so cool!
No safety rug, first of its kind, by Art by Brandon, Too Good You Love It. Hey, thank you, bro. I love it. This is amazing, man. I can see the real artistry in this, man. Good shit, bro. Thank you, man.